The Rich. A very interesting game, if you ask me. And, well, you know, but sadly today I cannot have my camera. Something has gone wrong, so I'm just recording it with that. No me. It's probably much better than with me. So we are going to press space. Enter shot. It's Black Friday. Grab items. Buy items. Score sweet savings. Now that's what I want to do.
I don't know about you, but that's what I want to do.
Press space. There we go. Okay. So, okay. Use the arrows. Am I supposed to grab the grocery cart? Okay, let's go shopping. Oh, I only grabbed one. Okay, so I have to go pick up stuff in the oh, never mind. Wait, did I sell the grocery cart? Am I supposed to pick up stuff and sell it? Oh, okay. Or buy it? Wait, am I making or losing money? Because wouldn't I be buying? Or, I don't know. This is a game with pink people who can barely walk. I don't imagine it to make much sense.
But anyways, I say we,
ooh, what's this? Okay, so 15 seconds. There's a timer. 45 seconds. Mob size, is that plus two people?
Yeah.
Wait, I want another one just to hear their voice. Sure.
Yeah.
Oh, that's amazing. I like these guys already. Okay, so grab the cart. So why is there another? No, stop attacking! Stop attacking! No! Do not attack other people! No! Do not attack other people! No, stop it! Do you get in trouble for attacking other people? I hope not. You know what? I'm gonna do it. We're gonna test. Go! Attack! He's on our team now. We just brainwashed him. Wait. Is that good or bad? Are we gonna go to jail now? Well, we'll probably go to jail for flopping around the school. Store anyways. Go! Jump! Now go back! Go back! That one got stuck.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, 134 savings. 400 debt. That's not good. Oh, no. 25 savings. 30 seconds of camping. Okay. Here we go, guys. Are you ready to eat the rich again? Again? I assume we're eating the rich. Is that what we're doing when we brainwash them? Are we eating them? And is that the rich? Because they look very sad. Okay, here we go. We'll grab some toxic barrels. Can we break through the wall? Okay, that might take a while. But we can break through walls, which is great. I love it. I haven't really gone back here. Hey, look, lawnmowers. Grab that on the way back. Toilet paper. So I don't know why you need to break through walls. I don't know why it's ridiculous. Oh my god. There's a giant animatronic clown sitting next to me in real life, and it is scaring the heck out of me. So, anybody at home, if I start screaming, it means I'm being eaten by a clown. Okay? Probably won't happen, but... If you hear me screaming and then wait, I wouldn't be able to post the episode. If you see the episode, it means I'm safe. If this episode never comes up, it means I'm dead. Which you'll never know, because once again, I won't be able to post that. Okay. It's an endless cycle. Sure, grab him. Lawnmowers! Grab the lawnmowers! Go! Lawnmowers! 200 bucks, we rich. Oh, hey, look, the fence thing is gone. I hated that. Grab something. Okay, well, we didn't really grab much, but okay. It's we're doing really good, guys. $722 worth of debt. $358 of savings. Okay, well, this was mob size 7, but that's 5 for much less. I could still get that? Oh, wow. Plus 25 savings. Sure. Get more savings. Because then we get money faster.
Nice.
Stampede!
Nice.
Stampede! Nice. Grab the paint cans! The shop looks much different. Hey, look, a door. This wasn't here before. Is there, like, new stuff every round? Or something? I don't know, I've never played the game before. I just downloaded the weirdest game I could find. And then I saw a game with pink people that are flopping around like crazy. I decided, why watch the intro when you can just watch these people flop around like crazy? And I had no idea what to expect. It was interesting. Hey, look, a toilet. I want that toilet. You got that toilet. Oh, hey, sell that motorcycle, sir. Or your name isn't Bobby McFlaggerson. Okay, so now we're gonna go over here. Everybody grab something. There's a toilet, lawnmowers. Ow. Come on, break through the wall. I know you all can do it. Get the scooter, yeah! $597 worth of savings. Let's keep going. We only have like 13 seconds left, so we're just gonna keep running and hope everybody can make it. 7:15. Come on. 8:23. Let's go! Yay! Yes! Almost caught up with debt. Almost. Like, so close, but very close. I could buy everything on this thing. 300. So, 100% savings. Okay. Wait, does that mean the game's over? That would be sad. Or is there more stuff after? Is there, like, another race? Hi-yah! Ah! Stampede! Okay, maybe not break through the wall. Go, go, go! For the toilets! Everybody go get toilets! This is a very strange game, and I'm yelling, get the toilets, because, you know, gotta get the toilets, am I right? Yeah! Toilets! Oh, God. Sorry, Mr. Wall, but this isn't your day. Ah, fine, you know what, we'll grab the stuff over here first, and then we can head back with the newly destroyed wall. How are we gonna get everyone over here? There's so many people. Yes! Yes! Rob the store! Rob the store! I don't know if we're robbing or what, but... I don't know what potential savings are, but we beat it. I know what the thing... I know what it normally is. But this game is so weird, I don't know what to expect. TVs? Hey, you gotta go sell the TVs before I forget. Oh no. I think I'm gonna actually make less money. Okay. No, sell the TV. Sell the TV right now. There we go. Thank you. Paint can, I don't care about so much. Okay, we gotta hurry now. I've wasted so much time that trip. No! Everybody break down the walls! For the toilet! Stop running into the trail. Oh god. Just go back. Just go back. Grab that scooter and go back. Go, 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 go. We're not gonna make it. No. Oh, we didn't even get to sell the banana. Oh yeah. Dang it. Still haven't beaten our debt. Our debt is almost out. 100% savings?
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh no, they're buying. Oops. Sounds like a job for the police state. To be continued. Huh? So wait, it's over? What about my 100 savings? Aw. Wait, that's sad. Aww. Restart the game with everything! We can... Wait, is it restarting the game or is it the next level? I think it would be the next level, yeah, because this doesn't look the same. Wait. Oh, wait, yeah, I think it's just the next level. It does... But the fact that there's nothing here, I think we might have restarted. I don't know.
Nice.
314. Let's beat this debt. We're gonna try to buy out the store because it's really tiny right now. Yeah! Get it! Get it all! Get it all! Go, 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 go! Buy! Buy! Buy the paint cans! Buy the TVs! Buy, 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 buy! Yes! Yes! That is what I'm talking about, my friend! Okay, now we go back. Deja vu. Grab the apples! Grab the bananas! Everybody! We are going to make this store sell out! Here we go! Here we go! Come on! Come on! We're so close! So close! Once that TV gets done, we're almost done! Haven't sold the TV yet! Come on! Come on! Come on! Sell that TV! Sell that TV! $1,002! That is more than we made the entire game list! Wait, that's not true. I don't care! Grab the chainsaw! Grab the chainsaw! Okay, now just go back. Sell the chainsaw. Maybe sell some bananas on your way, too. Go! Yes, we sold the chainsaw! Okay, we'll just... Does it go out? Yes! Yes! Okay, we beat our debt. Oh. So I think the game did start over. I think I broke it or something. Well, that was an interesting video. Wouldn't you agree? That's... I don't know what to do about this. This is just like... It's a strange ending. I don't know. This is just... I don't know. I just find it really weird. It's kind of confusing. I don't understand. I feel like we're not done yet. Oh, it's glitching. Yeah, no, I'm kidding. I'm just breaking the entire thing. So, I guess it's done? I don't know if it's done. I don't know, I guess it is. Well... I guess we're done.